It is the team Nepal getting the bronze for having secured 20 points. It is the team Nagaland getting the bronze medal for the women nationals, having scored 148 points. to the team of Railway Sports Promotion Board for having secured 10 points.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us now witness the medal ceremony of women of the South Asian Cross Country Championships. The guest of honors for this event are Mr. Abu Mehta, Vice President AFI, President Nagaland Athletics, and Secretary General Nagaland Olympic Association, the co-convener of the organizing committee. Mr. Madhukant Patak, Joint Secretary, Indian Olympic Association, Treasurer, Athletic Federation of India, and Mr. Pele Kizia, President, Northeast Taekwondo Union. From Sri Lanka with a timing of 37 minutes 38 seconds MSP Madhumali. From Nepal, timing of 38 minutes 44 is Pachai Rajpura. Timing of 37 minutes 14 seconds from India, Varsha Devi. request one and all to stand up for the national anthem of India. I request all medal winners to turn to your left and face the flag. Congratulations to all the medal winners.